How to fix Parsec Error 6023. Hey guys, this is Lucy and let's get to the video. So first we need to press Windows and R and this window will open. Here you need to type firewall.cpl and it will open Windows Defender Firewall. And here you need to go to allow an app or feature to Windows Defender Firewall. Here in the list of apps, you need to search for Parsec. So here it is. If there is no tick mark in this box in front of Parsec, then all you need to do is click on Change Settings and after that allow another app. And here you need to type the path of the location of Parsec app itself. Then you need to click on Add and then okay. That's all you need to do to fix this error. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos and I'll meet you guys in the next video.